excellent shooting, Jack. Ever thought about being a wastelander?
Can't say that I have.
Wastelanders find items from the outside the city walls, eh? Any artifact or weapon worth having comes through my hands. Work for me and I'll throw some of the sweeter items your way.
Kill metalheads? Get toys? Sounds good to me.
Slow down, Jack and a Fat Man! You two had better run that by me again, cause there's no way I'm going outside the city to face more metalheads!
Sig will show you the ropes.
So you want to be wastelanders, huh, Doughboys? Well, we'll see what you're made of when we get out in the thick. Crew wants some new trophies to put butts in chairs at the Hip Hog, so I'm gonna bag him 5 nasty metalheads at the pumping station. Don't wet your fur, Chili Pepper, cause we're rolling with the Peacemaker.
Woo! I need one of those! Where'd you get it?
Don't ask. Sig needs someone to watch his back while he tracks the metalheads, eh?
We'll meet at the pumping station. Listen, Cherries, don't you leave me dangling in the wind out there.
Let's do it.
Sweeping for suspects.
Hello, Cherries. Ready to hunt a few metalheads? Follow me, stick close, and watch my sits. It's gonna be fun. Here we go! Here comes trouble! All day. Get behind me while I toast that tank. Buddy, you don't want to piss me off. This way! Great, hey, great! Don't get caught. Stay close, we'll both. Did you miss me? Let's get across the bridge before they come back. There's our first target. Keep the other creatures back while I charge up the Peacemaker. That's one fried metalhead. Let's get to the next target. With metalheads, I say shoot first, ask questions later. There's the second scumbag, sitting pretty. Cover me! Boom, baby! One less metalhead to think about. Next target. Time to celebrate. Stay with me. Watch my six while I toast this bad boy. The trick is to not hit the pipes. That's what I call blowing someone's mind. Waste the sucker!